Dick Libertor and I are going to walk down to South Hall and see what's going on, but I want to look at Dick. You ready?
Mark, are you ready?
We can do that trick.
Mark Richards, are you ready?
Yeah.
Look at this throng of people. Better go down the escalator. I brought my wife to two or three of these shows. Too much walking. She's a waitress. She's always on her feet. Shotgun Tom Kelly and Dick Libertor, both of the late ACBQ.
Here we are. I'm here with Dick Libertor and I'm Shotgun Tom Kelly. Just telling Dick, he was at KCBQ doing the game show in 1979. We put up a monument there. And we saluted personalities from 1958 to 1978. Dick, I'm sorry. That's true.
That's right.
But you know, I remember your face.
Yeah. Also, remember the Channel 23?
Channel 39.
No. 39. No? You did a money machine.
We're now in Central Hall. This is unbelievable.
Crowd enough, she plays a game and she wins the game.
Right.
But I announced it was a car wash. She got the prize.
Yeah.
So
it's much too close.
Congratulations. Fanfare applause. Congratulations.
I gotta get this tie. I love this tie.
She says, what did I
right
win? I says, wait a minute, you don't know what
it's a Las Vegas tie if there ever was one.
Oh, for sure.
She says, no, but I win. I says,
hey, I'm tied up in
you
knots.
Won a brand new car. And she screams. I mean, she's right?
Yeah.
And 15 seconds later, she's still screaming, and I'm saying,
Shotgun Tom with Dick Libertor. Let's throw in Joey Reynolds for good measure. Two former Wixie jocks right here in Las Vegas. Incredible. Super Radio. 66, 67. Good, Shotgun, good.
Can I sit in Jack's chair?
This is why we go to the CES. Old friends meet.
He's my good friend. Hi, I'm Joey.
Oh, he can stand. Son of a gun.
But I'm on the, you know, life is this long. And I tell my daughter, I got two daughters, I say,
you can't do it with a smaller
talking. Oh, well. All right, well, we
We gotta have that between us, so move that way. I have that Panasonic right between us.
God, Art, what are you doing?
I want to have the logo of Panasonic in the shot. I mean, that would make everybody Panasonic happy? Okay. Okay. No. We just want it to look good.
We're just doing...
Yeah. Chest shot. Yeah. Perfect. Look at that shot. Perfect. Okay?
Well, we're a little younger. Cleaned up in post.
Yeah. That is so LA. Okay. We're ready. Let me see if this was filling any shadows.
If you want it in widescreen, take this copy.
Yeah, now look at him.
We got to talk to him.
So where are we from?
My name is Peter Fannin.
Why you know who you are?
I'm with Panasonic Corporation in North America. My job is corporate and government affairs.
This is a great ship. It really is. Project a little bit more. A lot of ambient noise here.
Yeah. I can do my open of my kid show.
Yeah. Let him do his kid show.
Well, hello again, everybody. This is Shotgun Tom Kelly, and this is Words of Pop on the All-American Game Show, where we play games with American words. Got a couple of teams of players. Going to be competing for some great prizes. Mike Ambrose, what are we going to win today?
6:05 on the radio game show. Mark Richards, Monday through Saturday from 6 to 9, a chance for you to become a game show contestant on the air. Be calling number 5 and calling number 7. And get ready to play and win on KFI.
Beautiful.
Did you get that?
Oh, yeah.
Right.
Oh, yeah.
Did I project
enough? Do I have a future?
So what do you
do? Do I have a future in radio?
Yeah.
Oh, good. I'm homeless.
Artolo, Jack Williams.
Panasonic is the number one company. Is it important to be number one?
But I have some. I have a Sony picture.
My God.
I don't know a Sony. I don't know. It'd have to be a Sony like lens. All the one lens that we came out with our camcorder last year, a couple months ago. It's the same lens as that. It just works on this.
Well, I have a full size camera. I don't have a small one. I have a full size Sony HD. But do those lenses you mentioned work on just these kind of cameras?
We have both now.
Oh, you do?
But I don't think you'll be able to use it. Like, I think your thing would have to have the software to support it.
See, I'm a wedding videographer, and I was thinking of videotaping weddings in, you know, 3D.
Yeah.
You would, that would be cool.
Well, it's not that easy, because then you have to, the person has to have a 3D TV, so, I mean, chances are they buy a TV nowadays, like 60% of our plasmas are 3D. So, yeah, they are now. So, I think, like, probably by next year, you know.
Right, but if I shoot in 3D, can I make a copy in regular?
Originally, no.
No.
With that model, but with the new stuff.
This way I can say, look, when you're ready to buy a DV, 3D.
Sony booth here is massive.
Thank you. that's the engine that I probably smart to say.
So there's not many.
Just a moment ago, I'm about to have display this image. It's showing me something right now. And I've got a cloud where I'm going to go to our next reality database. I'll pull that and say, okay, there's a cloud.
I really do.
Oh, really?
I think it's working, yeah.
Right on the camera.
Try to get too late. Oops, they only got two.
It's actually on display. The mouse
on the got too many baby views in 3D.
You know, we have all sizes displayed. Did it work?
What do you think? Tell me. We're washed out. What same thing up there? It's got two lenses.
Directly into the TV.